prophet in the world, the last prophet in the world, last prophet in the world, Muhammad. He is Muhammad, صلى الله عليه وسلم. Muhammad.
We want to kill Muhammad. We want to kill Muhammad.
What? What? Which? What? Beast.
We want to kill Muhammad. We want to kill Muhammad.
Maggie. What Maggie?
We want to kill Muhammad. We want to kill Muhammad.
Hello. Hello, guys. Hello. Welcome. Welcome you on my channel, Aytib Jamal. Origin civil in English. Today, the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him. Peace be upon him. Today, episode 2. Maggie and the Beast in Ramadan. Ramadan Kareem. Ramadan Kareem, guys. Ramadan Kareem, everyone. In every place in the world. From India, from Pakistan, from Egypt, from Morocco, from Algeria, from everywhere in the world. Today, Prophet Muhammad, the last prophet from the world, the last prophet of the world, Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Today, Muhammad and Quraysh, Bilal, Quraysh's Bilal, to kill Muhammad, peace be upon him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad is the most, Muhammad, peace be upon him, the prophet of mercy for all the world. Let's see Muhammad's story and Quraysh.
Muhammad became very dangerous and his followers increased. Despite Syriate and Divanish, we want an opinion of him.
Embrace Muhammad!
No, I am from another tribe. I came here to give you my opinion of Muhammad. Share you my opinion. If you embrace on Muhammad, people would increase.
Okay. Send them away from our tribes. Send them away from our tribes.
No like this.
No, why?
Because Muhammad is a good speaker and his sweet logic. In addition, he is in the heart of people because of his magic. If you did that, he will go to another tribe and make them Muslim because of his magic. And they will follow him and attack you, Quraysh.
Riot!
Quraysh, people, I have another opinion. It doesn't come in your mind.
What is that opinion?
Take from every tribe a brave man, brave. Give this brave man a sword. They hit him. One sword, one hit. His blood will spread on the ground. And we give this man God money. Okay.
أصحابي قريش اتجمعت وبتخطط ان هي تقتل سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. بتخطط ان هي تقتله بكذا طريقة. بيفكروا ازاي يخلصوا من محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، لان دعوته ازدادت والناس بقت بتقبل على الاسلام فقريش غضبانة، قريش غضبانة من محمد. They think what you do, what they do to kill محمد, to finish محمد. What did they do? They think of to imprison محمد, to imprison محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. بيفكروا ان هم يسجنهم سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. ولكن واحد من القبيلة المجاورة جاء ليهم وقال لهم لا ما تقتلوا, احنا من المفروض ان احنا ما نسجنش محمد, المفروض نقتله على طول, نجيب من كل رجل من كل قبيلة رجل ليقتل محمد, وبكده احنا نقدر ان احنا نتخلص منه. ماشي يا اصحابي, تعالوا نشوف.
قريش went to kill محمد. The prophet Muhammad went out while he was reading ياسين. ياسين والقرآن الحكيم, إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم, تنزيل العزيز الرحيم, لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباءهم فهم غافلون, لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون, إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأسقان فهم مقمحون, وجعلنا من بين أيديهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا فأخشيناهم فهم لا يبصرون. They can't see Muhammad. Muhammad went out in front of them, but they don't see him. Muhammad went to Abu Bakr. They went out. They immigrate. Muhammad and Abu Bakr immigrate to Al-Madina. Quraysh is searching for Muhammad to kill him, to kill the Prophet Muhammad. They went to his house, but they didn't find him. The man came to them and said, Muhammad went out in front of you. In front of you, Abu Jahl. Abu Jahl said to him to be patient. Man came to them and told them that Muhammad went out in front of them. Abu Jahl was surprised. How? The man asked them if they had slept. They had no. We didn't sleep from the beginning of the night. The man said to them, Muhammad had gone by his magic. Abu Jahl surprised and assured that he didn't sleep. The man said that Muhammad had gone out. Abu Lahab thought that this man was crazy. But Muhammad had gone to Abu Bakr's house. Muhammad and Abu Talib, Ali Abu Talib is sleeping in Muhammad's bed. Abu Jahl said to them, the man who told us that Muhammad was not here was an honest man. Muhammad is not here. We would take Ali as hostage to find Muhammad. We would also went to Abu Bakr's house. Men, let's go to Abu Bakr's house. Open this house. Abu Jahl knocked on the door. What? Where is your father? Where is Muhammad? Muhammad and Abu Bakr, where? The servant said that he is not here. But Abu Jahl hit Asma, Abu Bakr's daughter. Asma is Abu Bakr's daughter. He hit her. How to kill her? How to hit her? How to hit Asma? You are the enemy of Allah. You are the enemy of Allah. I will find Muhammad. I will find Muhammad and Abu Bakr. I will find them and punish you all. People of Quraysh, Muhammad had gone in front of us. We want to find him.
Okay guys, thank you for watching. This is Muhammad. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him. They went to kill Muhammad in front of his house in the middle of night. But Muhammad went out in front of them. How Muhammad? How could Muhammad go out in front of them? Allah, the God covers their eyes, cover Quraysh's eyes. Muhammad, the Prophet, read Yasin, والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنزل قوما ما أنزل آباءهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي للأثقال فهم مكمحون. ماشي يا أصحابي. فسيدنا محمد قرأ سورة ياسين وطلع من قدام قريش وقدر يهرب منهم وقدر يروح لأبو بكر رضي الله عنه في بيته علشان يهاجرهم إلى المدينة وتبتدي الهجرة. Thank you guys and thanks and welcome you on my channel. Please subscribe on my channel to get all my videos and thank you and see you next time. Goodbye.